Welcome students, now we are going to discuss the next chapter of Moments, that is In the Kingdom of Fools by A.K. Ramanujan. Before going through the story of this chapter, In the Kingdom of Fools, we will discuss about the writer A.K. Ramanujan. A.K. Ramanujan, popularly known as A.K. Ramanujan, was an Indian poet and a scholar of Indian literature who wrote in both English and Kannada. Ramanujan was a poet, a scholar, and a philologist, folklorist, translator, and playwright. Now you can see the figure. This is the figure of A.K. Ramanujan. And he is a scholar and Indian poet and a scholar of Indian literature. He wrote in both language, English and Kannada. So the present chapter is written by A.K. Ramanujan. After that we proceed towards the introduction to the story. What is the introduction of the story? See, Kannada is a regional language mainly spoken in the state of Karnataka. This story is a Kannada folk tale. Folk tale is a story which is passed on from one generation to another. That is the meaning of folk tale. Basically, it is a story that is transferred from one generation to another. It is taken from book Folk Tales from India, written by A.K. Ramanujan. So the present chapter, that is In the Kingdom of Fools, it has been taken from the book Folk Tales from India, written by A.K. Ramanujan. After that we will see the basic point of the story, basic content of the story. See, first of all, let us discuss the title of the story, that is In the Kingdom of Fools, which means the state where people are not so wise. The writer is describing about the state where people are not wise. They are fools. They are not intelligent. In this story, the king, his ministers and his advisors are fools. Meaning is this, the writer is talking about the kingdom where king, ministers, advisors, all are fools. They are not intelligent. That means that they are not wise and intelligent. When this kind of people rule the kingdom, then what all happens has been told in this story. So here in this chapter, that is In the Kingdom of Fools, the writer is describing about the kingdom where people are not wise, where the kings, the ministers and the advisors are fools. Writer also describes, if such kind of people rule the kingdom, then what all happens has been told in this story. That is the main point of the story. What is going to happen when fools are going to rule the kingdom? So this chapter mein, जो कि इन द किंगडम ऑफ फूल्स है, राइटर ने एक ऐसे स्टेट के बारे में, ऐसे किंगडम के बारे में बताया है जहाँ का राजा, मिनिस्टर्स, एडवाइजर्स फूल हैं. और जब ऐसे लोग किसी राज्य की शासित करते हैं तो वहाँ क्या होता है, यही जो है मेन कहानी है इस चैप्टर की, जो कि इन द किंगडम ऑफ फूल्स है. और इन द किंगडम ऑफ फूल्स जो है रामानुजन द्वारा लिखा गया बुक फोक टेल्स फ्रॉम इंडिया से लिया गया है। सो दैट इज द सिंपल इंट्रोडक्शन टू द स्टोरी। नाउ प्रोसीड टू द फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ ऑफ दिस चैप्टर दैट इज इन द किंगडम ऑफ फूल्स। सी इन द किंगडम ऑफ फूल्स, रिमेंबर द राइटर इज टॉकिंग अबाउट द किंगडम ऑफ फूल्स। द राइटर इज टॉकिंग अबाउट द किंगडम वेयर ऑल आर फूल्स इंक्लूडिंग मिनिस्टर्स किंग्स एंड एडवाइजर्स दे आर गोइंग टू रूल द किंगडम। इफ इट हैपन्स देन वट विल बी द कंडीशन ऑफ द किंगडम और स्टेट दैट इज डिस्क्राइब इन द स्टोरी। सो इन द किंगडम ऑफ फूल्स बोथ द किंग एंड द मिनिस्टर वर इडियट्स। इडियट्स यू आर फैमिलियर विद दिस टर्म। दे डिड नॉट वॉन्ट टू रन थिंग्स लाइक अदर किंग्स। दे डिड नॉट वॉन्ट टू रन थिंग्स लाइक अदर किंग्स। मीनिंग दिस हाउ द अदर किंग्स वेयर रूलिंग देयर किंगडम दे डिडंट रूल देयर किंगडम इन दैट वे। दे रूल्ड देयर किंगडम इन डिफरेंट वे। सो दे डिसाइडेड टू चेंज नाइट इन टू डे एंड डे इन टू नाइट। फॉर दिस पर्पज दे डिसाइडेड टू चेंज नाइट इन टू डे एंड डे इन टू नाइट। दे ऑर्डर्ड दैट everyone should be awake at night. That was the order. This order was spread in the kingdom that everyone should be awake at night till their fields and run their business only after dark. So everyone will awake at night and did their business, did their field work after dark and go to bed as soon as the sun came up. That was the given. What was given? This order was given that no one will sleep at night. They will work at night and they will go to bed as soon as the sun came up. That was the order given in the kingdom. Anyone who disobeyed would be punished with death. That was the punishment. If anyone is going to violate or disobey the order, then what is the punishment? Death will be given to the person who is going to disobey the order that is given by the minister and the king. The people did as they were told for fear of death. The king and the minister were delighted at the success of their project. So what is the project? They have changed day into night and night into day. And after that, they were successful in making people to follow this order. They get success in it. One day, a guru and his disciple arrived in the city. One day what happened? A guru and his disciple arrived in the city. It was a beautiful city, no doubt. It was broad daylight, but there was no one about. Why? Because the order was given that no one will work at night. Sorry, no one will work in day. Everyone will work at night. That was the given because they have changed the day into night and night into day. But there was no one about. Everyone was asleep. Not a mouse stirring. A mouse was not moving here, there in the day. Such training was given to the animals also. They were taught that you don't have to come in day. We have to move here and there in night. That was the training given to the animals also. Even the cattle had been taught to sleep by day. Okay. The two strangers were amazed द टू स्ट्रेंजर्स वेर सरप्राइज्ड बाई वट दे सॉ अराउंड देम एंड वैंडर्ड अराउंड टाउन टिल इवनिंग व्हेन सडनली द होल टाउन वोक अप एंड वेंट अबाउट इट्स नाइटली बिजनेस. सो इन द फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ वी हैव सीन वट वॉज द ऑर्डर गिवन बाई द किंग एंड द मिनिस्टर and what was the punishment if anyone is going to violate or disobey the order given by the minister and the king. Next we see that one day a guru and his disciple arrived in the city. They were amazed because no one was seen by them. Even a mouse is not moving here and there in the city, and cattle had been taught to sleep by day. Okay, cattle was also sleeping. Next, the two strangers were amazed, surprised by seeing this, that everyone is sleeping. And when evening arrived, the whole town woke up and went for their business. Whole town wake up means whole dwellers of the town woke up and went for their business. So in this paragraph, इस पैराग्राफ में हम देखते हैं कि राजा और मिनिस्टर ने क्या आदेश दिया. दोनों ही idiot थे. दोनों ने क्या आदेश दिया कि रात को दिन बना दिया और दिन को रात बना दिया, और ये आदेश दे दिया कि कोई भी जो है दिन में काम नहीं करेगा, सारे सोएंगे और रात में अपना काम करेंगे. ऐसा क्यों किया? क्योंकि वो अपने राज्य को दूसरों से अलग करना चाहते थे. जिस तरह से राजा राज्य करते थे, उनसे अलग तरह से वो राज्य करना चाहते थे. इसीलिए उन्होंने क्या किया, रात को दिन बना दिया और दिन को रात बना दिया, और सबको ये बोल दिया कि अगर कोई ये रूल तोड़ता है तो उसे डेथ पनिशमेंट दी जाएगी. इसी बीच जो है एक गुरु और डिसाइपल जो है सिटी में आते हैं, और उन्हें बहुत सा अजीब लगता है. देखता है कि दिन में सारे के सारे सो रहे हैं, यहाँ तक कि माउस भी नहीं मूव कर रहा है. जितने भी कैटल हैं वो सारे के सारे सो रहे हैं. इस तरह की ट्रेनिंग उनको दी गई है. और दोनों ही जो स्ट्रेंजर हैं, और यहाँ पे टू स्ट्रेंजर रिफर कर रहा है, टू स्ट्रेंजर्स रिफर टू डिसाइपल एंड गुरु. दोनों ही आश्चर्यचकित होते हैं और दोनों ही पूरे दिन भर घूमते हैं, और जैसे ही शाम होती है तो क्या होता है कि सारा का सारा टाउन जो है जग जाता है. मतलब वहाँ के रहने वाले लोग क्या है, जग जाते हैं और अपना जो है बिजनेस करना शुरू कर देते हैं. बिजनेस करने का मतलब उनका जो अपना अपना काम है, वो अपना काम क्या करते हैं, शुरू कर देते हैं. थैंक यू.